this used to have been railroad tracks through here. It's where the train used to come through. Now it just runs by the Yakima River.